them up there.
Yeah, I can't even move.
Yeah,
I'm already having trouble with the reverse already.
I'm not having problems.
Zach's got a problem already.
What does he have?
I don't know, he can't move forward or backwards.
What's hanging underneath?
That's a spring.
Nope.
Come here. Belt? The rear end?
What happened?
Rear end gear is stripped, he thinks. What are you going to get for naming your Mower car?
You got it, man. Come on. You got it, man.
You got your family, man.
Nate got one down already.
Yeah.
We ain't got shit for people in here.
Ohio's coming.
Are they?
I should have put my shirt off closer.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I could have everybody stand up and stretch your legs. It's about 6 o'clock on my clock. So begins the pre-derby ceremony. Friends, a very good friend of the law enforcement community and supporter of just a lot of people and services lost his life this week in a tragic accident just outside of Farmer City. Friends of them were with the Melbourne Fire Department as well as the Piper City Department and just a lot of others. I didn't know the man personally, but I heard a lot about him and what character this man had. It would not be appropriate tonight to start this event without having a moment of silence for State Trooper from Bellflower, Ryan Alder. Thank you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you would direct your attention across the track, over there waving on the west and east side, is Old Glory herself. Gentlemen, please remove your hats as we salute our country with the singing of our national anthem.